case, we're doing the back view of this character, so you gotta imagine no face, but the same idea of finding a center line and eye line, even though it's behind you. Doing the back part of the neck, find that gesture, this S curve goes with it. And the torso, and then the pelvis area of this character. So here's a circular part, the back parts of the cheeks, for example. Stick figure for the arms, kind of elbows to there. Same with the spine coming back. We'll sculpt this and see it. A little bit of the hind quarter legs there. And building that up so you kind of get an entire piece. There. So there's the back of it. You just have to refine it. Go for the arms, a little bit of a circular shape. This is in foreshortening, where it's overlapping. Distorts a little bit of the shape. Still has this acorn. There's the foot. Just kind of find the heel. And that's kind of carried over by all the character. And pinch that piece up. And then the tail. Kind of heart-shaped thing, so you can build a big circle in there to help you out. Kind of this ribbon tail. So for the most part, pretty well started. Just come back, take a look at the arm, take this part up, and the heel of the hand, build that part up there. Midsection. Kind of see the neck. You can kind of add a little bit of a cylinder in there. Just kind of sharpen the tail up a little bit. Move it in considerable. And then just go back. Acorn just build off of a cylindrical shape. Keep it in there as it goes. So try to build that foot up there. Curve. And just kind of going right in with the tail here. So that is giving you the style. Kind of shorten the tail a little bit. And brings it into this piece. So there it is. Kind of all linear. And it's just a matter of heading up the lines here. And I'm going to put the thin and thick line down below it. section up. Build that piece up, need to put a little shadow in there. Half the distance. Trying to tone that in there. Thin and thick line going. Back view comes a little trickier because there's nothing to focus on as far as the eyes. Again, just as necessary in any animation, tell the story.